A drone has targeted Russian invaders who attempted to utilize an excavator they took from locals to dig a trench in the eastern Donetsk region. The Russian soldier inside the excavator was able to flee after the drone's first missile was fired. The excavator was blown up and rendered useless after numerous attacks.